Now, we love this time of year, Christmas, a time for giving, and it's not just about the presents.
No, that's right, Deb. It's about looking beyond ourselves. There are plenty of ways you can help make a real difference to the lives of others this festive season. And here to tell us how easy it is, Nine's honey Shelley Horton joins us
Hello.
In a Christmas red today.
I am in Christmas red. I'm in theme.
Oh, I love it. Fantastic. It is such a special time of year. I mean, shopping is on the top of everyone's list at this point in time, and, you know, you've got to think about that. But what are some of the other ways that we can give at this time
of
year?
Well, there are some tricky ways where you can buy a present that actually gives a present as well. So one of my absolute favourite charities that I personally support is called Too Good Company.
Love Too
and
Good.
They are a buy one, give one. So throughout the year, they normally work with lunches and things like that, and you buy a lunch and it goes to a woman who's in a domestic violence shelter.
Yeah,
at
great.
Christmas time, they've got Christmas hampers and plum puddings and Christmas cakes, and they've even got like presents like hand lotions and things like that. You buy one for your mum or your family, and that exact same present goes to a woman in a shelter who's had a really tough year. So it's a way to really feel good about it. Mm. Another company that has that great feel-good factor is Thank You. So they have 100% of their profits goes to stopping ending poverty worldwide. Mm-hmm. And they have a range of gifts. So there's like beauty products and baby care and things like that. So you know that when you are buying something for yourself, you're also giving in a way.
Yeah, they really are the gifts that keep on giving. Now, what about food? We know that there is so much food that is prepared over the Christmas season, but is there a way we can actually donate some of the extra meals to people who need it?
Yeah, well, it's one of those great things where even when you're buying up big for your Christmas, if you buy one plum pudding and maybe add an extra one in the trolley, then drop it off. The Exodus Foundation are doing homeless meals for thousands and thousands of people, but they're also working on hampers as well. Same with the food bank, but the food bank's actually said, can you please make an effort to drop off Christmassy food? So make it the, you know, the shortbread and the nuts
Not just
and things
a tin
like
of
that.
Beans, but
mince
so,
pies.
Yeah, so that they can actually make it feel like a Christmas hamper. Mm. So just drop it off. And again, it'll just make you feel good, especially when you've got an entire car full of food for your family.
Exactly.
Just to drop off a couple of things.
I think the greatest gift of all is yourself, your own time.
Yes.
And with people having time available, they're on leave across the Christmas break, what can people do?
This is actually an amazing way of giving back, and I think nothing feels better. One great example, Jamie Oliver has decided to open his four restaurants in Australia called Jamie's Italian and completely give away all of the food that day
for free.
Love it. But he needs 200 volunteers to help serve. So you can go and work at one of Jamie's restaurants and help feed the homeless.
And learn some skills.
Yeah, absolutely. Another great thing is the Smith Family Toy and Book Drive. So they collect 75,000 new toys and 50,000 new books, but they need people to be delivery drivers. Imagine how good that would feel, turning up at someone's house and giving them the present.
Yeah, it's such a great idea, a wonderful
really
idea. We'll do some more of it, I think, on some of these ways you can help give back over Christmas. But Shelley, thank you so much.
So welcome.
Thanks for coming in.
Now, coming up, the latest developments in the hunt for Toya.